need to stop doing that.
As we watch On Board with Mario, as Joito and Ant are battling it out, and Darth Mario's really close to the back bumper of Joito. And we see Joito going off the track into the dirt, and this is going to give Darth Mario the pass going up the Rahal Strait. You just see the conga line of this pack of cars in the back. Alright, let's take a look at where everyone is as of coming into lap 7 or lap 6. In the lead, we have British first. In second will be second runner-up in the championship, Blue Jabber XL. Third is going to be Dave SP2. Fourth will be Rose Co. P. Cotrain. Fifth will be Creamy Tasty. And right behind him is Shrinking Steven. Seventh will be Rain 1F1. And behind him is BG Cowboy. Ninth will be Technologic Mouse. And behind Mouse will be Anter. As we see another Corvette going off the track there, 11th will be Joito 4, and it looks like Teddy GTR will be in 12th. 13th will be LMR Darth Mario, and last will be Dragon's Young. He's gonna need a miracle if he wants to catch up to the field. Alright, we see some drivers coming in for their first mandatory pit stop of the race. Three drivers, actually. Looks like Shrinking Steven is one of them. Alright, first driver coming off, I believe. Okay, so we have Dave SP2, the first of the pack, coming off pit road. Now, following rules and regulations, the drivers must stick to the inside of pit road all the way through turns 1 and turn 2. It's a bit of a hassle. And then they can exit coming out of turn 2. So Dave will be the first one out, followed by Shrinking Steven and Technologic Mouse. These will be our first three drivers making their mandatory pit stops on lap 7. So we see the battle, or almost see a battle, between Cowboy and Tasty. This will be for 6th and 5th place. Alright, we see the next set of cars coming in for their mandatory pit stop. First up will be Creamy Tasty. And the second one should be Teddy GTR coming in for his mandatory pit stop as well. Both drivers coming in for tires and fuel. Again, all drivers exiting pit road must adhere to the guidelines for Tora, as to avoid cutting corners and causing a wreck to the others who are coming down the straightaway. Alright, looks like we see some of the cars have caught up to one another. Examples, Creamy Tasty and Shrinking Steven for 11th and 12th. Then you have Technologic Mouse and Teddy GTR right behind them. Alright, and we see Dragon's Young coming in for his mandatory pit stop. Unfortunately, this will put him back to last. Okay, and British First is coming in for his mandatory pit stop, the leader of the race. This will also allow anybody else who has not gotten their lap back to possibly get back into the lead. British First is going to come out in third. We see Joyto 4 and BG Cowboy in first and second place. Once we hit lap 17, I'll read off where everyone is as of late. So, three more laps. As we look behind Creamy Tasty, we see a good portion of the pack right behind him. From 8th to 13th, I believe. Or is that 11th? Yep, Antur will be running out the back of this conga line here. However, don't count Dragon or Teddy GTR and Technologic Mouse in the back with 12 and 13th place. And we see Darth Mario is going to try to make the pass on Tasty, going past turn 4, coming up towards turn 5. Creamy Tasty is catching up to Rosco P. Co-Train. Looks like Train's gonna hug the left-hander as they make their way towards the start-finish line. Coming down the start-finish line, going towards turn 1, you're gonna see Tasty on the inside and Co-Train on the outside, side by side, exiting turn 2, going towards the straightaway. And Darth Mario's caught up in the mix, and he's going to try to pass Creamy Tasty. Again, we're on the rear bumper cam of Co-Train. Just watching Darth Mario, Creamy Tasty, and a few others coming right up. Alright, looks like we see a pass coming up, and it's going to be down the Rahal straight. Darth Mario's going to try to make the pass on the inside. He holds up and allows for safe travels down the corkscrew. Co-Train, the only driver in the lobby in a BMW, trying to hold off against a Chevy Corvette. And an Aston. And we see the pack of cars, all five of them. And it looks like Creamy Tasty is about to lose another position to Shrink and Steven. And Creamy Tasty manages to hold on to his previous position, with Shrinking Steven right behind him, knocking on his door. Side by side coming up the Rahal straight. Looks like Darth Mario's going to try to make the pass on Co-Train down the corkscrew. Almost side by side. with Creamy Tasty and Tricking Steven right behind. And it looks like Darth Mario is going to dig deep on the right, and everyone else is going to follow. Creamy Tasty is pushing Darth Mario to the side. And we see 5, 6 cars have now caught up. And it looks like Creamy Tasty is going to draft off of Darth Mario and try to slingshot by going down the start finish line. I know we're supposed to go through the running grid right now, but it's a very interesting race, and hopefully everyone has made a mandatory pit stop. Oh, and Darth Mario gets shunted through turn 1 and gets back on through turn 2. Now he's going to have a side-by-side battle with Shrinking Steven. Well, he had it for a second. Now he has to deal with Antar and Titty GTR. Alright, so the grid has shuffled some. Looks like Antar and Darth Mario were going at it for a little bit. Alright, I think now would be a good time to see where everyone is standing as of late. In first place, you have British First and Blue Jabber XL right behind in second. Rain 1F1 is in third. Fourth will be Dave SP2, and right behind him will be Joyto 4. Sixth will be Beachy Cowboy, and seventh will be Roz P. Cotrain. And right behind him, you have seen Shrinking Steven and Creamy Tasty side by side coming down towards the star finish line. Creamy Tasty's going to try to make the pass on Cotrain. They're almost 2-3 wide going down. And it looks like Darth Mario has caught up in that cluster. And it looks like Steven's going to pass on the left with Creamy Tasty right behind. As we drive on board with Darth Mario, they're side by side coming down the straight. Still side by side coming towards the next set of turns. You see Antar right behind. I don't know if he's going to decide if he wants to draft off of Darth Mario or Creamy Tasty. Side by side, once again, up the Ray Hall straight, we have Creamy Tasty, Shrinking Steven, Darth Mario, and Antar. Side by side, going down the corkscrew, 3 wide! And Darth Mario manages to avoid wrecking his car. This is going to put him in 12th, as Teddy GTR has made the pass as well. Once again, the battle is shaping up in the back of the field instead of in the front. Creamy Tasty, who is in 9th, and Antar in 10th place. Teddy GTR in 11th, and Darth Mario in 12th. All four of these drivers are now coming together, hopefully to do drafting instead of battling. However, don't count out LMR Darth Mario. Looks like he's going to try to pass Teddy GTR for 12th, or 11th. Down to 3 more laps here at Laguna Seca. All Just going to cut away from this battle to see how the top three are doing right now. As we see Jabber XL and Rain 1 F1 have really caught up to British First, who's currently leading. And it looks like we see Antar and Teddy GTR battling it out there in the back. With LMR Darth Mario right behind, side by side, Teddy GTR and Antar going up the Ray Hall straight. LMR Darth Mario right behind, and we see some contact coming down the corkscrew. And it looks like the unfortunate victim was Antar. This is going to allow Technologic Mouse to catch up in 13th place. And Darth Mario is starting to put the pressure on Teddy GTR with two laps to go. We see Ray 1F1 has made the pass on Blue Jabber XL for second place. Alright, the moment we've been waiting for, the final lap coming right up in a few seconds. And we see Ray 1F1 about to put pressure on British First for the lead. British First comes down the straight, one lap to go here at Laguna Seca. The focus is now between Rain 1F1 and British First for first place. As we see Rain 1 creeping right up on British First down the corkscrew. However, will be enough coming through the last three turns. Two more turns to go. Can Rain 1 catch up? However, Blue Jabber XL in the Jag is catching right up. One more turn. And the winner for this stint at Laguna Seca is going to go to British First. Rain F1 is going to take second, and third is going to go to Blue Jabber XL. Jojo 4 in 4th. 5th will be BG Cowboy. Rosco Pico train in 7th, but we have the battle for 8th, 9th, 10th, and 11th between Shrinking Steve and Teddy GTR Antar. And it's a close battle between 9th place. Who's gonna get it? It looks like it's Teddy GTR! Followed by Shrinking Steve and Creamy Tasty and LMR Darth Mario. Very close battle between the back of the pack. It's a shame we had to cut off just so this way we could watch the last lap for the top three drivers. Very good race, guys. Just waiting on Technologic Mouse and Dragon's Young to finish their series of stints. Actually, now it's going to be Dragon's Young. Whew! Alright guys, thank you very much for tuning in to the finale here at Laguna Seca, unless there's another stint coming up and I didn't know. Alright, that concludes tonight's coverage of the Tora US GT Series. This has been your commentator, Zeta 085, of the Tora Media Team. We'll see you guys again soon for another streaming session. Also, congratulations to our winners at the race for the MSGT Series Season 12. Take care.